Give him a kiss on the lips. Oh, friend zoned. All right. Alex is going to die like he lived. As a friend. I honestly got, I feel for them, right? Like, these dudes, they're stuck. They're stuck on this literally, like, hellscape with Demon Samurai. I keep bringing that up, but they are there. And they have to deal with them. They are, we'll get to that in a second. They are trying to get out. They want to get home. They want to just see wherever they're from once again. And it's caused them all kind of to be insane. But then, oh god. How's that work? Oh, fuck! It's a barrel. And then, sorry, I'm trying to sympathize with you guys. Hang on. But then what ends up happening is that they get stuck here, right? And they form a cult. Now, the only way that you can really get out of this whole deal in this, like, kind of situation is if you all work together. And what Brother Matthias is doing is keeping them in line so that they all have the same goal and they don't stray from it. Because, yeah, sure, they've grown to, like, praise the Sun Queen now because she literally is the one controlling this place. And, sorry, hang on. And they need to be able to get out of there, and the people who are dissenters, they kind of tear the group apart. And if you have that, you're never gonna get off this, right? They'll never be able to get off, because odds are what would end up happening, because of human nature, is they have my sister, right, who is apparently the Sun Queen, and, you know, they'd fight over her and eventually either kill her or each other, and then they won't have enough people to, like, get home. So it's just like, you know, I just feel bad for them, you know. It's just, it's kind of a sad situation. Now, are they full of yummy salvage that I use for my own creations? Sure. I just don't think that it's fair that they are necessarily portrayed as the evil guys, you know? They're just doing what they do. Oh, they killed me. It's okay, guys. I sympathize with you. It's fine. Alrighty, hello everyone and welcome back to another episode of Tomb Raider. Real quick, you probably noticed something like how if you're coming from the last episode, I'm not sure who exactly is watching the series, but hey, I appreciate you. You'll notice that we are in a completely different spot from when we ended the last episode, and that is because my editor does not like, for some reason, the video that I recorded last time, and it just won't export. It can, but it would take, I would bet like 4 days of constant, continuous exporting. I got other stuff to do. So I'm just gonna go from here. If it works out, it works out. I'm gonna try and add some of those clips from the last episode in here just to make it up, I guess. I don't know. So anyways, let's get back into this. We came all the way from our beach. We blew up some landmines, crawled over some people, killed them, and now we're on this, this thing. Now, how do I, because there's the boat. Wait, so what? Turn off. I don't need. There we go. That looks important. Okay, that didn't do anything. I was debating on using like my video card. Oh. I was thinking about using my webcam for this whole deal, but I don't. I don't think I can take that. Can I? No. Did I come up from there? Hang on. I came. No, I didn't come over from, okay. Sorry, Lara, just had to test your body real quick. I didn't know if I'd come out of there or not. It's weird. But also I'm excited I'm using OBS to record again, so that's cool. No, I'm not seeing it. There's obviously something I'm missing here. Maybe if we go over here. But I'm using OBS to record, not Shadowplay, so hopefully the audio will sound a little better, and hopefully the graphicals and whatnot will be just as good. I'm not seeing any real problems with OBS right now, so if they do start happening, I will have to deal with it, but for the moment, we're good. I don't know what I'm doing. Am I going to have to, like, okay, fine. Okay. Sorry, Lara. Sorry. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, let me use my detective skills. So yeah, obviously that's what I wanna do. Maybe there's something I'm missing over here. Hang on. Oh, I'm so stupid. Yeah, you can use the rock wall. Okay. Whee! I forgot about that entirely. Got it. Alright, let's climb up and see what the sun goddess has for us today. Cause I'm pretty sure she wants skills. It's a beautiful island, but then when she tried to leave, she's just such a bitch. Up we go. Oh, that's a screenshot if I've ever seen one. Oh, bad guy. Bad guy. Bad guy. Lara. You sure, bad guys? Cultist members, you sure you...
You two, go restack that cargo for transport after you finish with that.
Out of the way. Oh my god. What is this? Yeah, you're a bigot. Holy shit, where'd they find you at? Ouchie! I'm gonna pick up some dust on the ground. Oh, wait. Oh. I'm gonna melee you to the clump. Ah! Oh my god! Oh god! Oh fuck! Oh, run, Lara, run! Okay, I deserved that. Alright, brother! We got him! Okay. Alright, so obviously we're gonna need something with a little bit more of the boom boom. I'll use the shoddy. Hang on, do we have incendiary? Actually, incendiary might be nice. Can't see me. Can't believe you didn't see me. Your peripherals are crap. Wait. Okay, there's probably an easy way. Hang on, let me watch this. Probably an easy way to kill him real quick. Oh. 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 Nope. I can guarantee that much.
What the hell are you doing, John?
I'm just doing stuff.
Can you get this thing open and help me out?
Ask the bridge. We're way behind up here.
Oh, that was cool.
Come on, there could be some good shit up there.
Forget it. We got a quarter to fill.
Oh, come on now! You didn't see when it popped out or fell through the thing, but now you're on my ass? Okay. Fine. Fine. Incendiaries, go! Oh, no, you shot me. Yes, I did. Okay, I think I'm... What? Did I... Oh, I did it. I didn't know there was a quick time event. God, I'm launching grenades at this man. I don't care who you are. This ain't gonna work out for you. Yes. Yes. What? I didn't know I was supposed to be E. Ah! Okay, let's try it this time. F, there we go. What? Oh, I got a hold F. Oh. Oh, wow. Frick, I'm good. Okay, hang on. I'm looking. I'm pressing F to hold the X. What do you want from me? Okay, you know what? Hang on. Oh, I got reload. Just give me a moment. Okay. Okay, I'm just... Oh, God. I'm gonna have to not. I have to actually. Oh god, okay. What do I have? I think the shotty I still can use it. Are you tired, buddy? Okay. Okay, so it says press F. It says press F. Am I doing it too early? Holy shit. Please crush me. Hang on. You're tired. You're tired. I don't care who you are, a shoddy right to the face, especially a combat shotgun, ain't gonna do you much good. Oh, fuck. Ah! Just get some more ammo. Okay, let's try this again. I'm gonna wait until we get to the middle. Oh my god, was that it? Okay. Alright, that's fine. That's fine by me. I'll take it. I will take it. Ooh, was that a compass? Is that a landmine? This guy seemed like a mini boss. Oh, a rope ascender. Now I got a new gear acquired. Laura, you get all the stuff up your butt, don't you? Yes, you do. We all know that that's where you're like Minecraft Steve in that regard. Alright, Lovecraft is Minecraft Steve. That's just fantastic. I have a good idea for a thumbnail. Oh god. It's disgusting, but I've got it. Now can I click this button? This looks important. What about if I open up this? You'd think that Laura would be able to just pop that open with her trusty pickaxe. Okay, so we got a thing right now. Now this looks important. Oh my god, you're a big boy. How, why, when, where, ooh, up here maybe? Hey, okay, come on now, okay, fine. Is this just how you want me to do it? Oh my god, let me up! No, okay, obviously that's not correct. Maybe this way, the way that's not, no, okay. Why do they gotta make things so damn difficult? Oh, okay. Maybe it's not, hold to use ascender. Oh, so that's how you swing stuff now. Okay, okay. Oh. Well, okay then. That worked out just fantastic. And OBS is still catching up. That makes me so happy. I'm not going to have to use Shadow Play again. I'm not sure if everyone found this out. I think I told it in the Discord. But, now the problem was... I had game capture and display capture going at the same time. And so I was recording double the footage. You don't need to do that. Oh, is this our... This is our room. I've seen this in the camera footage. Is that us? That was weird. Although, in that picture I don't have mud all over myself, and yet I still look very attractive. I'm just saying.
So much has happened.
So much has happened. Wait, examine. Examine what? Ooh, book. Lore.
She's always believed in me. The academics at college dismissed filmmaking as nonsense. They just saw me as this ditzy American troublemaker with the camera. But you know what? Most people can use a little trouble in their lives. And deep down, I know Lara just wanted to cut loose sometimes. She just needed a little help unlocking her inner party girl. We had so many awesome adventures together. That insane backpacking trip through Bulgaria. I was always dragging her out to clubs. And the hiking trip on the south face of Kilimanjaro, all Lara wanted to do was explore ruins. But who knew we'd run into so many cute guys? Certainly not Lara. I have a feeling this expedition is going to be one for the books. Lara with her notebook, me with my camera, another crazy adventure.
Another wacky adventure with Lara and Sam, am I right? I almost got sacrificed, but it's okay. All right, let us... Settle back down. Oh, frick. Hey, sir. I'll just reload here. I'll give the next person around the corner some incendiaries. Okay. Bunk, bunk. Maybe I should have shot him. That was kind of a wuss move. Oh, you guys can see me? Yeah. That didn't work out too well, I'd say. Okay, obviously I know what the problem was. I didn't follow through with my word. I was a liar. No, you'd like to take that out, didn't you? Snipe. Why the fuck that? I thought I had like a secret weapon or something, no? Whatever, I'll use my- Oh, I got a headshot on that one. That's pretty cool. Pretty proud of that. Anything to the side here? No, it doesn't look like it. Alright, let's go. Just jumps over the edge. What do you got? Anything good? Alright, I'm gonna use my pistol. And I can... Oh, wait, hang on. Yeah, there we go. Okay, that's how you can do it. Sweet. Awesome. It's like I should go in there and just get absolutely just electrocuted. Now look, she went through all this water. You think the mud would just... Come off. Although she hasn't scrubbed it off, so. How did. Wait. Is this Alex? I'll save you.
What are you doing?
I need to help you.
Are you alright?
I'm dead.
No! Damn it, the door's blocked.
Just
hold on.
I am.
I'm going to get you out of there.
I got a new toy. Is this pretense it? Use the ascender to not ascend. Bam.
Damn it. The track's blocked.
Damn it.
If I could get up there somehow, I might be able to clear it.
Well, there's ladders. Any way to actually get up there? That's the real question. Well, I would assume that being able to grab... Oh, well, frick. Okay. Ooh, could I jump? Oh, come on, Lara, I've seen you grab on a much worse stuff than that. Do you think you... Fuck you! Do they... How does that work? I'm not even touching it. Like, Jesus. Okay. Yes. I know you're in pain, but I gotta figure out this puzzle. Right here. There's a... Hang on. I know what I must do! I know what I must do! Come on, use the ascender. I'm the best. Oh, frick. Okay. 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 Alright. I've got a plan. Lara, you've got this just nonverbal shout of pain, okay? And then I gotta go over here. I gotta jump. No, Lara! Oh, you dumb cow. Okay, hang on. We jump. No, fall! Alright, we're back to where we were. I know what I gotta do. Like, that's not the hard bit. Shut up. I know what I need to do. I just don't know how to do it. I don't... Oh my god. Okay, so when I jump on... Okay, hang on. So, when I jump on, if I... No, let go. Okay, so it goes that far. So then what I must do is I'm probably going to have to go like this. I have to bring it all the way back. There it is. Okay. All right. And then... Because... It's like, I'm right underneath it right now, right? So... Oh my god. Okay, hang on. Just get off, Lara. Hey! We did it! There we go. Thank you. Because if I stayed on, it would have kept going or something. Be quiet. F you! F you! Oh, I just saw a giant metal grate that probably weighed at least like 100 pounds.
Alex!
Okay, alright. Okay. No, I might have you out of here soon. There's no guarantees with all this. What the... This is one of the highlights of this series, is watching me try and figure out a puzzle. That's just, I know it is. That's what everyone comes by here for. Stop! I know. I know what I must do. Okay, we're gonna bring it back here now, and then I gotta get on this side, and then I go whee. And then it goes like that, and then we're back on here again, and then I go hippity hoppity, get off my property. Bam. Smash. And then I gotta pull it out again. Oh, I wish I wasn't so manual. I wish I could just do it. Heck yes. I think I leveled up with that one. Alright, yo, Alex, what's up? Tell me your problems.
Well, that looks like my dance career is over.
Oh my god, guys. You had the element of surprise and you missed them with machine guns. You'd think one of those would have hit them right in the noggin.
I'm not gonna make it out of here, Lara. Take the tools.
Not without you.
Yes.
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
Shoot him. Oh my god, Lara, you have like 20 weapons up your butt. Take them out and shoot them.
Nowhere to
run! Lara, just let the people die, okay? If they want to die, they want to die. Yeah, shoot the green stuff.
Alex!
God, I kind of liked Alex. Out of everyone who was there, he was okay. Maybe I see myself in him, you know? What's going on? Well, I don't even know what I'm doing here. Oh. What? Oh, use the ascender. Let's go. Wire time, bitches. Oh, that's kind of a sick shot. I like that. Whoa, what was that? That was weird. Yeah, he's gone. You're not going to be able to bury him. Unfortunately, I do sympathize with you on that one, Lara, but come on. You could have helped. You could have helped. You just whined.
Yeah,
see? You gonna say that to this guy? God. How rude. Ooh. There's bonus items, though, here. Let's see here. What do we do now? Do I go over here? I bet I probably do something over here. I already went down here, though, no? Isn't this where I literally just came up from? I think it's literally where I can't tell where I'm at. I think I literally just came from there. That's where I just came from. Is there a door on the side? No. Okay, yeah. I literally just came from that, Lara. Okay. Now let's use our little sight thing. Oh. Okay, so we gotta get back over there. Give us some. Ooh. Was this the thing? Wait, that's another place where I just came from. Yeah, this is where I just came from. Okay, so that was the correct one. But how do I get up there, though? Alright, so there's a ladder thingy right here for the last time. But hang on now. I've got, on my side, I have... There we go. Here you go, Lara. There you go. And now I can use my thingy. Whee! Spider-Man. Ooh, there's a bunker right there. Just be fun. Nice. Good job, Lara. You did it. Whee! Yeah, this is so much quicker. I love it. Oh. Wanna go? Wait. Demon Samurai? That wasn't there when I got here. Demon Samurai, come on. Come on, Demon Samurai. I want to fight an Oni. Let's go. That'd make a great thumbnail. Gotta adjust myself in the chair here. I'm falling out.
Months of excavation has at last yielded new information concerning the weather patterns gripping this island. The tomb of an important general dating from the Kamakura period was discovered in our coastal dig site. This discovery is the missing piece of the puzzle. It will allow us to finally gain control of the storms.
No, it won't. No. It won't. You'll be sad. You'll be... Aren't you cold? I'd be freezing. I'm already freezing right now, and my room is like 20,000 degrees. That might just be more of a me kind of deal, though. Alright, so anything else in here doesn't look like it. Okay, let's go. Bam. Ooh. Oh, I remember. I just fought through this place. The body's still here? Who removed the bodies? Something quick to just happen. Ooh, compass. It's compass time, mother truckers. Or GPS, whatever. Some arrows. So which... Oh, there's a crevice there. There be a crevasse. Ooh, plants. I think I saw something that was on the other side here. As always, I'm not here to do a completionist run, but if I see it, or I notice it, I will try to get it. That's my rule. Yeah, so I came through there, and then I think I saw a thing over here. No. Over here, no. I saw there was like a, there's a bunch of scavenge stuff in that room, but it was hanging in a bag. I just don't know what to do. All right, Lara, let's go see what's over here. Ooh, it's like a starfish. Now where to? Ooh, yes. See, this is what I'm talking about. Watch her. Are you gonna just pull it apart? Oh, still with the ascender. Okay, sure. Okay, you still have to be able to plant your feet, Lara. Gosh, you must weigh... Alright, so first off, we gotta take the lore of Lara Croft. She must weigh about, I don't know, like 500 pounds. She's super strong.
This is a Tempo Suho. Hard to read the date, but Japan made thousands of these in the mid-1800s.
But an archaeologist, paleontologist, botanist, hunter, gatherer... shaman, she's like the whole package, deep man. All right, so we gotta go jumpy and then I love that, like, that scream, although it was pretty bad when she had to pull the jagged metal rebar out of her side. Okay, all right, that's not working. Okay, so there's probably something I'm missing. Okay, this, I am kind of dumb, aren't I? Alright, so can't I just... Ooh, I didn't see that one before. That's a new one. See, I wonder if that, if I could have done that... Okay, I accidentally pressed jump off instead of keep E, which is... To jump off is shift, and to... ascend is E. You'd think I would know the difference between shift and E, but you know I don't. Alright, upsy daisy. Lara, come on, don't be. Maybe there was nothing here anyways. Ooh, GPS, give me. Okay, let's step here for a moment. I bet there's something good. Let's see, are there any gear that I can upgrade? I'm pretty much upgraded on all the stuff. Yeah, no. Shoddy, we got everything there. The only thing that's missing with the handgun. Dang, I really thought I'd be able to, can I upgrade the bow? Because I did get an upgrade version. Nope, I got all that. They'll hopefully give me something new to work with anyways. But I have already, what is it? Oh gosh, I lost my train of thought. Oh no. It pulled out of the station with me on board. I can't think. I'll just pick with one pistol expert, F to stun enemies with pistol earn bonus. Oh, cool. I can't think of it. I can't think of what I was saying just now. Oh my lord, that is upsetting. Well, regardless, let's just keep going and I'll have that thought nagging at me the entire time now. Just going through the stuff. Okay. Wait, this is... Oh, now there's all this stuff that I can get. I haven't been able to get before. Bam! Job, Lara. What's over here? Ooh, stuff. Some extra loot. But there's something over here, maybe. Maybe. Maybe not over here. Maybe behind this thing. Don't worry about it. Okay. I don't really care too much. Let's go. Let's up and away. Now, old Lara would just do that. But new Lara can fly, essentially.
But that place is off limits. What about the owner?
No arguments. Get your shit together. We head out in 10.
What if I waited here 10 minutes to see if they would actually move out?
Yeah, maybe the perfect place for some escaped prisoners to hide out. If they went there, they're probably already dead.
I Who would have thought that they had armor on their noggins? I don't need anything here. I'm getting out of here. I just wanted to go there because I saved. Ooh, don't fall, Lara. Good job. Let's see what they have. Anything useful? They have a little bit of salvage. Nice. Here I go. What was that? That camera angle was whack. What was that? That wasn't fair. Okay, it like changed. The camera angle changed. And I wasn't ready for it like at all. There we go. Why would they do that? This is such a crappy... Jeez. That was unnecessary, I would say. Okay, that's the game, not the video what you were watching right there. That was happening to me too. Yay! Jonah, or whatever your name is. Oh, it's her. Okay, never mind. I don't like you. You have been mean to me.
Lara.
When we heard the explosion, we thought...
Alex.
You thought she died. Well...
He was still on the ship.
Yep.
Seems anyone caught with you has a pretty low survival rate.
Riz.
It's like Game of Thrones up in here.
Let's just eat, okay? Those bastards went quiet, but it doesn't mean they're gonna stay that way.
You're hungry.
If I'm going to die in this place, I'm not gonna do it hungry.
Hell yeah, brother! I wouldn't go hungry either. I would. Ooh, gosh, that's my desk.
Save a man's stomach, save his soul.
Amen. I like that guy. Jonah's awesome.
A little positivity.
Shut up, Wiz.
When Reyes finishes the boat, we'll be back to civilization in no time. And what a tale we'll have to tell.
A tale? God. I hope I never hear Himiko's name again.
You just said it.
We can take the boat out at high tide.
No, we can't.
Don't start that bullshit again, Lara.
Lara isn't the only one who thinks we're trapped, Reyes. Matthias may be insane, but he was certain about it. I saw it in his eyes.
Thinks nice. Resurrecting Himiko is the key to getting off this island.
Yep.
God, it sounds crazy.
Guys, just believe in something for once.
These storms aren't natural. We have to face that.
She's right. When that storm hit the Endurance, I felt it. Something dark. Something alive. This place is cursed.
He would know. He's got a really sick-ass tattoo on his right arm.
In the cliffs. Something in there led them to believe they could control the storms. I've got to find out what they discovered.
Once we're ready to leave, we're leaving. Whether you're back or not.
Shoot her, Reyes. I dare you. Thanks, sis. Or friend. I don't even know. Are they there? I think they're siblings. Okay, start the climb up to the research base. I can do that. I want to face down an Oni, damn it. Yo, Jonah, come with me.
I'm going to keep watch here. Reyes is working on the engine. And
there's a
getting some rest.
Piggy, I'll get you guys some boar meat. Piggy. Pumbaa. Oh. Pumbaa, settle down. Pumbaa, it's okay. It's okay, Doctor. I'm bringing you to Timon. I already killed Timon, I think, earlier. I think he was a rat. He wasn't a meerkat, but that is how it worked out. All right. I'm going the right way. Sweet. I love it when I'm going the right way. That's that a girl, Lara. Just jump over everything. Life is full of obstacles, and you can just jump right over them. That's what this game is teaching me. And I'm assuming we're not going to go up this way. We're going to go up the fun way. Yes. Now, ordinary Lara would not be able to do this, but with her trusty, dusty 500 pounds that she just gained and the Ascender, she can just break open anything. All right. Oh, tap repeatedly to pry. Okay, I've done that multiple times. Well, at least we have really good climbing skills. Yeah. I can't pull down a wall. Okay, just had to check on that because you know I was trying to guess Lara's strength, but I guess she's not too strong. Okay, how do I? There we go. Ooh, nice. Okay, now hopefully that rebar doesn't fall on top of me. That would be a nice way to end this. Can I just crawl over? Or? Oh, okay, fine. Upsy daisy. Kidoki. Oh, I'm gonna have to crawl over here. I gotcha. I gotcha. I figured it out. Lara, grab it. Okay, fine. We're gonna go all the way around, I guess, then. There we go. Alright, sweet. We are up here. I can sense a GPS coordinate here. Nope. Okay. Damn. They're always hidden, but not where I think they are. Honestly, yeah, they're more out in the open than I would assume they would be. Can I pick up more? Oh, no, I'm full. Okay. I need to be using my bow and arrow more. I feel like I'm not using it too often anymore. Even though, really, I have a lot more fun weapons that I can use at my disposal. There we go. Donk. Yeah, look at that. She just pierces that whole... God, she's an animal. Sweet. My lord. Okay. I'm guessing this way looks best. Nope, that is not the right way. Keep jamming it in, Lara. Alright. Woo! And away we go. Upsy daisy, and there we go. So that wasn't too bad, now was it? That was easy. You didn't even need the elevator. You were trying to wimp out. Book.
This island is more than I could have hoped for. Of course, these islanders are absolutely insane. Those poor people from the Endurance, so tragic. But honestly, it adds to the drama. Not only is this the mythical land of Yamatai, but the shipwrecks and the modern-day cultists. It warrants at least two documentaries. Maybe even a series.
I wonder if he's a sociopath, to a certain degree.
To ignite the world's imagination, and I'm going to be right in the center of it all. Such a huge relief. All my chips were on this one number. I just need to be careful now. This situation could spin out of control on a dime. Once I have this Matthias fellow's ear, I can convince him that there's much to gain in cooperating. I mean, he can't honestly believe the things he preaches to these men, right? They're just lost in confusion.
He is lining up to die.
Them all back to
guaranteed.
The sponsors. Oh, the sponsors are going to line up for this exclusive.
They will. They will. I bet. I'm going to guess one of two things. Whitman's going to die due to Oni intervention, which is the demon samurai I keep talking about that are never going to show up. Or Matthias is gonna chop his head off, or you know, both. It could be a mixture of the two, but that's just my guess. Okay, gotta go. There is a ladder right there. Ooh, there's a GPS coordinates here, but I don't know. Assuming I have to climb up this thingy. Okay, can I? No. Okay, Laura. I'm open to suggestions. What about? Aha! This thing. That'll do it, Lara. Let me climb. Oh, my lord. Can I jump up here? Oh, I can just jump up. I didn't have to go the other way. All right. Woo, bunch. And we're up and we're over. And I can't go that way. Okay, so I have to go all the way around. Cool. Good thing everything is so sturdy for Lara. She weighs 500 pounds, so I was expecting that all this stuff would just shatter under her weight. But it just, you know, it is what it is. And up and over. There we go. Ascender time. Thank goodness that worked. Okay, I was about to be really sad. Wait, I think this might not be the right idea. I bet I could jump from that myself, but... Okie dokie. Bam. Got it. Whoa! Oh, okay, I thought I was gonna, like, kill myself. Okay, sweet, we did it. That was awesome. Okay, there it goes. Oh, okay, maybe did I not need this? No, I wouldn't. Come on, there's gotta be something here. No? Alright. Yeah, here we go. Awesome. All right, let's see what be going on. I'm excited to see what the full amount, I know this is a little lame, but I'm excited to see what the full amount of gigabytes is after this video is done, because the majority, Oh gosh. All my videos for this series have been like up in the 18 gigabytes kind of range. And so I'm excited. Hopefully this will be about like 9 gigabytes. So that's what I'm excited about. This game's fun too. I have been enjoying myself. But that's just one of the minor things in my life that I am excited to see. Bam. Ooh.
No one goes in or out.
Oni?
You've been listening to the OMS crew?
Yeah, they said some guys went in there on a salvage job and never came out.
They're fucking with you.
You're active.
Get over here.
That guy was actively. Oh my god, he stole a sword. Okay, I deserve that. I deserve that. I was just trying to listen to another conversation. Okay, so, apparently this is where this is a tomb for the Oni. Yes, there is. There we go. That solved that issue. Got him. Yeah. That felt good. Alright, so we're doing great. We're doing great. Yep. Anything over here? Doesn't look like it. Okay, so there's Oni in here then. Awesome. So are they in control of them? Or I would assume not. No, they've killed. There's been multiple cutscenes where they've just absolutely annihilated these cult members. So I would assume the Oni are just there to protect Himiko, the sun goddess. And that's. So I just destroys that, so I ruin everything for Lara. I did not mean to fire the grenade, by the way. Okay, let's see here. What? Lara! Lara, what was that? Wait, zoom? There's a zoom button. Oh, I did not know that. Kooky. Okay. Bam. Upsy daisy. Okay, up here. Cool. And then you're going to switch to this. Shoot that. Tie off that. Jump over here. Use that. And just keep going up and over, I guess. Yeah, damn, Lara. I don't know why you had to be such a finicky person. I don't know if there'd be any way that I'd be able to make it out of this. I don't know if there's any way that I'd be able to make it out of this game with one life. If I did a hardcore run, guaranteed that I would probably lose the first mission because I think there's like wolves or whatever, and I think I missed them the first time. Oh no, I got the wolves. No, I got gang. Yeah, I got ganged up on them when I was like in an area. But yeah, so it wouldn't go well for me. All right, let's try again, and do our best on the test. Okay, there you go. We're going. Hey, now, Lara, up and over. That's all I'm asking for you. Okay. Thank you. Okay, there we go. There. Sweet. Okay, there's a ladder there. Anything else over here? Oh, that looks special. Okay, so we try not to die here. I'm assuming we just go for the ladder. Nice. Thank goodness that Lara has the ability to, new bow parts. So we can make a new bow now. Like, it's gonna be an even better bow than before. Lara. So strong. Now, what's this? This is a blown out artillery piece. Cool. I'm assuming years, because there's no way that's days. There we are. Bam. I have not had a single problem. I can't wait to see what the recording looks like. OBS has not had a single problem this entire time. Okay. Oh my lord. Okay. Alligators are something I was hoping in this game, but I haven't seen a single one. So, waiting for alligators or crocodiles. Not sure what would live on a deserted island full of cultists. I know there's boars, so you think there'd be some sort of predator for him, but... Oh, I guess there's wolves, so... Yeah, wolves, boars, and rats. That's the wildlife that we have in this, place. Oh, and seagulls. And crows. There we go. Ouch. Damn desk. Okay, so a guy in here, right? There's a... Oh. Give me your vehicles. Cool. Alright, so, over here. Is this a tomb? Cannot even tell. It's kind of spoopy.
Look at all those bodies.
Mm-hmm.
Keep it down. The Oni are here. Yeah. You want them to find us? Just shut up. Keep your eyes open for the girl.
Oh, yes. Guys, can you hear this if I open this up?
You hear that? I'll take a look.
I would assume so.
What the?
Oh, God. Okay. There's some bad juju over here. Ooh, book.
Soon after we discovered the tomb, they came. The Oni. First, the lights went out. Then the screaming started. Was it us or them? That horrible sound. It still rings in my head. They wore the armor of my ancestors. They cut us down with ancient blades. Gunfire, shouting, blood. We couldn't stop them. Everything turned to chaos. And then, silence. They were gone. Why did they leave? Why didn't they kill us all? Captain Osaka is in command now. We are leaving the base. But not the island. We're heading inland. To the monastery. There's no other way. We must follow the Oni. All of us. If we can't control the star, we must destroy it. But I know. We're all going to die.
So that, if you don't remember, that is actually when we climbed up to the monastery from, I believe it was the radio tower, that was that sight we saw where it was just literally bodies and bodies and bodies of Japanese soldiers. That is what happened. We kind of knew that from then on, but we'll keep all upgrades. Oh, sweet. Let's get the competition bow. Shut up, Lara. I'm trying to upgrade your bow. What do we got? Explosive arrows. Oh, please, yeah. Stealing weapons will increase damage. Let's get the stabilizing weight. Might as well stabilize ourselves a wee bit, yeah? Okay, so that's cool. So I think what we might do here. Oh, this looks like Oni territory. I think what we'll do is we're gonna end this. Oh my god, that scared me. What we're gonna do is we're gonna end the episode right here. You're not alive, are you? Okay, just checking. We're gonna end the episode right here. I'll even get up right up by the campfire so we stay even comfy. We might actually be facing Oni this next episode. That's exciting. So stay tuned. Thank you for watching, everyone. This is Lara Croft, Tomb Raider 2013. Have a good day. Bye, everyone.